This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think we're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Here's a septic truck when you need one.
Sehr geil, wie die da einfach alle rumstehen, nichts machen, Bier trinken. So läuft's im Weißen Haus ab.
Oh, I hope Keith has some good news.
Ja, sicher. Ich muss sagen, die wirkt doch ein bisschen blass. Ich weiß nicht, ob das durch das Make-up ist oder keine Ahnung. Egal.
Worst part of this job? Press conferences.
Tja, muss man machen.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Das ist echt schwierig. Krebs für immer weg, niemand muss hungern. Ich bin so einer, niemand muss hungern, das ist so eher was. Let them eat cake. Ja, lassen wir sie lieber alle Kuchen essen. Kuchen ist gut. Kuchen, vielleicht ist Kuchen auch gut für die Krebsheilung. So, lassen wir sie alle.
As for hunger, tell the kitchen to fix me a smoothie.
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Was zum Teufel ist Filibuster? Filibuster ist sicherlich schlimmer als Chili.
Allow me to retort. Hey Doris, we still playing tennis later?
Oh Mann. Tag. Und was geht? Das ist Kinsey. Oh Gott. Oleg!
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
Ja klar. Bin ich dabei.
Boom!
Shit, how could I pass that up?
Your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
I'm your number one fan! Oh, wie geil. So, jetzt geht's wirklich los. Jetzt gibt's die Überraschung.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me.
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem. Oh, not you two. How many times do I have to- Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office. If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean. They said nobody back home believes them. Jesus, what's going on? They think we're about to be attacked by aliens. I gotta go. This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing. When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
Boom.
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
Wie ich guck? Oh mein Gott! Was für eine schlechte... mit einem schlechten Gesichtsausdruck, die dann verschwindet. Kann doch nicht wahr sein. Ja, ich brauche noch viele. Wo habe ich die jetzt eigentlich?
I told them I wanted a gun in every room and two in every hallway.
There you are. Thank God you're right. You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it.
Jawoll.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm. Be careful.
So, Schotty.
Ooh, look at you, Second Amendment Solutions. Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns.
So. Wir fangen an hier. Ist gut.
Come on, this way.
Wow. Nein. Keith. Nein.
Damn it.
Du musst doch noch den... Du musst doch die Leute Kuchen essen lassen. Kann nicht sein. Jetzt ist der Welthunger immer noch ein Problem.
What the fuck is going on? Here, Sven! Let's go!
Shit, players! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
Save yourself! Fuck that! Save me!
Tell my wife! I had enough money!
Alter, wie lange ich jetzt gebraucht habe, um ihn in den Kopf zu treffen.
Tell my wife. I had another wife.
Jawohl, erstmal. Ja, ich weiß, wer von meinen Mitarbeitern hatte denn noch eine Affäre, ey? 28 Leute hier. What the fuck? Wieso hat die 3 Jahre gebraucht zum Laden, Alter? Ich bin echt so scheiße schlecht. Alter, jetzt in der ersten Mission bin ich verreckt. Ja, ich sehe den Anstieg nicht als Mission. Oh Mann.
Come on, this way. What the fuck?
Keith!
Alter, fickt euch. Wieso ist der nicht tot? Ich hoffe, du bist jetzt tot. Kann doch nicht wahr sein, weißt du? Wie oft soll ich den noch abschießen? Alter, was rennt ihr mir hier vor die Flinte, ihr Spacken? I did this for you. Deine Mama hat es für dich getan. Oder für mich. Ist mir vollkommen egal. Waren euch alle tot? Das kann nicht wahr sein. Ihr steht mir alle im Weg. So. Nein.
I'm still the best.
Alter, verreckt doch jetzt mal alle hier. Ich hab dem im Kopf geschossen. Wie oft soll ich das noch? Fick dich. So, ich würde sagen. Alter.
How many of you are there? Bert to Ernie. Bert to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses. Let's do this, you gorgeous thing.
Jawohl. Aha.
Come and get it.
Na 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 na.
I'll shoot every one of you out of the sky. You stole my gang. Snatched my cabinet. You think you can come here and fuck with my country? Was it too much for you? This is for Lady Liberty. This one's for Uncle Sam.
Jawohl, für Onkel Sam. Es gibt eine Mutung. Fuck.
This one's just because I want.
So ein bisschen an Space Invaders, weil die jetzt alle so in der so nebeneinander standen. Das war's. Geh da weg.
Why do you humans enjoy leaping so much?
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch.
Runter von meinem Rasen.
You didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna have you stuffed and mounted, you alien fuck.
Jawohl, gib ihm!
Now, now. Not so fast.
Say goodbye.
No. Fucked.
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit.
Human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking ass! Oh, I'm gonna...
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Oh, fuck. Alien-Invasion. Der Saints-Flügel geschafft. Naja, irgendwas hat es geschafft. Mehr schlecht als recht. Alien-Invasion. Das Weiße Haus ist im Arsch. Amerika ist im Arsch. Und wir wurden von diesem fetten Alien.
Hey, what? Goodness me. What a dream.
Verprügelt. Und sind jetzt... Oh Gott. Mit Sonnenbrille geht's noch. Das liegt irgendwie nur in den Augen. In den Lidschatten und Eyeliner.
Something sure smells tasty.
Wir sind wohl in einer... 50er Jahre TV-Show gelandet.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Deck stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away.
Oh, my God.
We'll be right back.